Okay. So everyone, please, if you can hear me, thumbs up. Okay. Today we have a very special guest for our session. One of the legends in European table tennis in females. She has won 4 Mediterranean Games medals, 12 European Championships medals, and she is the last player to win World Championship medal from Europe. She has also been second in women's world ranking. So please welcome Tamara Boroš. Hello, Tamara.
Hello, everyone. It's my pleasure to be with all of you. It's nice to see that so many kids are joining us in this webcam.
So, dear Tamara, how is your quarantine days? What are you doing during these days?
Okay, I'm living and working in Germany, and we are practicing now already almost 1 month with the special regulation, of course. But 1 month, I was working with girls with my group. Or they had one table at home or down in the garage, and we did this time for big table tennis, and the rest we were working on physical condition. And 1 month we are practicing on a way that it's possible to be only 2 players and 1 coach in the hall, so we have more groups during the day. And yeah, it's possible to practice, but only for older group, mm-hmm. for the women's national team.
Mm-hmm. I have to say, I want to inform our players about you. Where are you working now, and what are your future plans for table tennis?
Yeah, I'm working in Germany for German Table Tennis Association. I am responsible for the girls, let's say, under 23. So we can say that this is the B national team. And I'm with the practice, they are part of the women's national team. So I'm also helping in the practice for the women's national team. And I'm doing this in last 3 years. And
Yeah, you may go on. Sorry to bother.
No, before that I was working in the Werner Schlager Academy in Austria. Mm-hmm. What is, unfortunately, it's 2016, it is finished. And it is very pity, because this was a very good project. I was meeting there also many players from all over the world. So mm-hmm. since 2012, I'm working as coach, and I'm really enjoying to do it.
One more question from me. As you know, we are having cadet level players here in this project, and they wish to become national player and maybe become world champion or maybe playing in Olympics and so on. So you have experienced all these. You have won medals in Europe. You have won medals in world championship. So what can you advise them, how they can be successful?
Yeah, I would tell them my favorite quote. And this is, doesn't matter how many times you fail, only stand up and continue your way. And I think this is also for the life, everyday life, and for sport also very important, because also in sport, it's existing ups and downs, of course, very nice memories and very bitter defeats, but all of this is part of the game, and you can learn from all of this. And only go your way, only follow your goals, your motivation, keep your motivation, keep hard working, because everything pays off on the end. This is, I'm 100% sure. It was also my experience. Maybe the results are not coming directly. Maybe you have to wait patiently a few months. But, and I know this is difficult. It is difficult time. You would like, I'm practicing good 1 month, then coming the competition, you are not playing as good as you want. that you are disappointed and so on, but on the end, it will come in the most difficult moments and most important moments on the tournaments, it will come. And this is also giving for me self-confidence when you are really practicing hard and you know that it's good work behind you, good practices. And when you are then coming to the table on the competition, it is also plus confidence. This is for sure. And one more thing I would like only to say, that this Corona time, I know it is difficult for all of you, all of us. You cannot play table tennis long time, or you could play much less, but use this time to work on a thing what you don't have normally so much time because of the school, because of so many competition, and this is physical preparation. Without good body, without good physical condition, you cannot play good table tennis, and also because of injuries and so on. So this is, I'm 100% sure, and this is why this kind of webcams and this kind of practices are also very useful, and we have to be thankful for all these coaches who are taking part of this to use their free time, their knowledge, to help all of you use this, and it will help you for sure.
So thank you very much. Can I ask one thing more?
Last question. Yeah, of course. No problem.
What is the best memory of your career for table tennis? Best time?
Okay, my biggest success and nicest memory, of course, is winning this world championship medal 2003 in Paris. Mm-hmm. But I would say it's not only this medal. It was the one process with my coach, with Neven. You know, all of you, Neven. I was working with him 20 years, and all this process, all this way, we were working every day for this medal, for these results. It is my nicest memories of my life, and with all difficult moments and all hard practices, I would say most
by
important.
By the way, Neven is here. Neven and is he has here. Joined.
Okay, hello, Neven.
So our coach Barbara Sunda may go on, and thank you again for welcoming to our. Experience our project. Thank you.
Thank you very much, and good luck to all of you, and hope to see you soon, very fast, on some tournament, that life will go on and we will fight all together again.
Thank you.
Okay. Enjoy, Tommy.
Bye-bye. Hello, bye-bye. Neven.
Bye-bye.
I want to say something. Dear Tamara, I'm honored to have joined us. You are a living legend. You are the role model for all players, all athletes. Thank you very much for your support. And then we should watch the Tamara documentary on YouTube. Everybody must in YouTube Tamara documentary.
Thank you. Thank you for inviting me. It was my pleasure. And thank you for helping these kids. And yeah, good luck for future.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tommy, to join us. Thank you.
So, dear coach, it's time for you.
Okay. Hello, everyone. Welcome. Today, we will have a third and final session with you. Our topic is strength exercise for table tennis. I will try to show various examples on the topic. I hope it will be useful and enjoyable for you. Our equipment, we will use water, towel, foam roller, mat, racket, resistance band. If you have mini loop, lattice and loop band and or other, and table tennis ball. I added new exercise to each part. I will show them too. And the training will be five parts. First part, warm up inside foam roller, mobility, stability, and dynamic stretching exercise. And the second part, static and dynamic strength exercise with ball and racket coordination. And third part, footwork exercise with resistance band. And fourth part, technical imitation exercise with resistance band and fifth part cool down and stretching. I will show exercise first, then you do the exercise. Now we start to warm up with foam roller. Okay? Everybody, do you understand me? Thumbs up, please. Okay. Now, first exercise in foam roller. Single calf exercise. In sit on the floor and one leg on the other leg, other one, like this, and lift your body front and back. Okay, now I will check. Sorry. 5 repetition each exercise. Okay, let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Change. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay. Second exercise, side calf. We lay on side like this. Turn your body to side. One leg on the other one, on the elbow like this. Lift your body front and back. Okay? Do it with me. One, lift your body. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Turn, please. Other side. Okay. Start. 1, 2. Keep your balance. 3, 4, and last one, 5. Bravo. Now, third, single hamstring. Back leg single, like this. Okay. Bend the other leg and putting on like this. Hand same position. Front and back. Front and back. Our hamstring muscle. Okay, do it with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Bravo. Change. Okay. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, and last one. Bravo. Good job. Okay, now we use in quadriceps muscle, but single. Upper front leg, we lay on front of face. Okay, like this. And one other leg, other foot side up and knee bent like this. Sorry. I will show again. We lay on front of face and right quadriceps muscle and left leg like this, knee and side up, front and back, front and back. Okay? Do you understand me? Thumbs up, please. Okay, I will check your position. Nice. Okay, do it with me. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay, change, please. Yes, bend knee and side up. Okay, start. One, two, three, four, and last one. Bravo, good job. Okay, now hip abductor muscle for inner leg. Little bit same but different. We put foam roller to inside. Knee, bend to knee and right up like this. And my position, same like plank position, but right and left.
Right
and left.
Hadi bir şey koyma. Bu da kamera. Sen sen kamera.
Knee bent at the side and left and right. Do you understand me? Take a position. Okay. Let's do it. Do it with me. One, two, three, bent knee, four, and five. Okay, change. Okay, let's start. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay. You know this exercise, name is it bent. Sit on the roller. Okay, like this. And front and back. Okay, like this. Do it with me. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay, turn like this. Body turn it sideways and other knees bent on the front like this and your hands touch floor. Okay, I will check. Bravo. Okay, start. One, two, three, four, and five. Last one. Bravo. Sorry. Okay, change. Okay, do it with me. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay, good job. Good job. Other one. Perform is sit on it like this. Put the foot off the knee like this. And side bend and turn right. Touch your right knee, front and back. Front and back. Okay? Let's do it. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay, change, please. Okay, I count. One, two, three, four, and five. Keep your always your balance. Keep your always balance. Okay. Now, put our waist on the top foam roller. Knee bent out like this. Hands on the chest. Okay. Lift your upper body and front, back. Front, back. Okay. A check. Check position, weight. Okay, let's start. One, two, three, four, and last one. Okay, good job. Good job. Bravo. Okay, last exercise, foam roller. Put our back on the foam roller. The knee is bent and our hand behind two heads like this. Okay. Front and back. Slowly. Front and back. Okay. Let's start. One, two, three, four, and last one, five. Bravo. Good job. Good job. Now, water break. Everybody okay? Thumbs up, please. Bravo. Okay. Now, we will continue mobility, stability, and dynamic stretching exercise. And now we will do in with together five repetition of each exercise. I will show eight exercise. First exercise, standing windmills. First, I will show. Lean forward like this. Little bit slide the bend the knee. Okay. You must touch your floor, your hands like this. And turn and up. Turn and up. And I will show again other side. Forward like this. And touch in floor and turn and look up. Turn, look up. One right side, one left side. Do you understand me? Always you touch one hand on floor and turn right and turn left. One more show. Lean forward. My knee slightly bent like this. And one, one, two, two. Okay. Let's do it. Okay, take a position. One, two, three, touch on the floor, four, and five. Bravo. And second, Yogi squat and reach. Get down like me. On the one hand, like this, and the other hand, turn and up. Touch and turn. Touch and turn. Okay? Wide open legs and get down. Evelyn, little bit wide open your leg. Spread your leg. Okay. And get down. Okay, start. One, two, three, right to left, four, and last one. Bravo. Nice. Okay. And third one. Elbow, thoracic rotation. Dog position like this, but down on the elbow. Okay. Dog position like this. Elbows on the floor and turn and up. Right side. Turn and up. Left side. Okay. Do you understand me? Thumbs up, please. Okay. Let's start. One. Turn right and up. Bravo. Two. Three. Four. And last one. Five. Bravo. Okay, good job. Now, child pose, walking around. Dog position, and we get child position and hand walking right and hand walking left. Okay, I will show side. Dog position. And down, child position, walking around. Okay? We understand? Thumbs up, please. Okay. Take a position, dog position, and child position. Okay, start. One. Side to side. Yes. Bravo. Two. Three. Four. And five. Bravo. Good job. Okay. Sit down like me and spread your legs wide like this. Take your hand up and side to side. Okay. Right to left. Okay. Do it with me. One. Right to left. Two. Right to left. Three. Right to left. Bravo. Four. Come on, Andrei. And last one. Right to left. Okay. And other exercise, bear and downward dog. Dog position and bear position. Go down dog and again. Okay,
dog, beer, and dumb dog. Like this. One, two. Okay? Do you understand? Julian, keep your hand position. Okay. Let's start. One, beer and dog. Two, beer and dog. Three, beer and dog. Four, bravo. And last one, five. Very good, very good. Okay. On the knees, like me. Okay. And one leg forward, like this. On the knees and one leg forward. And front and back. Front and back. Front and back. Okay? Do you understand? One more time, I will show. On the knee and forward one leg. Left or right. Front and back. Front and back. Okay. Do it with me. One. Two. Three. Go forward, backward. Four. And five. Change. Okay. One, two, three, four, and five. Bravo. Good job. Okay, last exercise. Make a forward lunge. Bent over. Turn in upside. And again, forward lunge, bent over, inside, and turn, and up. Okay. I will show side, forward lunge, bent over, and turn. Okay. Stand up. Stand up. Okay, one, forward lunge, and bent over, and turn up, bravo. Two, bravo. Three, Darius, put your hand inside. Four, bravo. Five, and last one. Six. Bravo, bravo. Great, bravo, ladies and gentlemen. Now, water break. Okay, when you are ready, take your racket and table tennis ball, please. Bravo, Emir. Oh, Silvia, bravo. Bravo, Yuan. Ah, you are great feeling.
Bravo. Oh, Bianca, also good. Okay. Now, this session, static and dynamic strength exercise with ball and racket coordination. Okay. Work for 20 seconds and rest for 20 seconds. I will show first how and after you will do, okay? First exercise, in general exercise, in sumo squat with ball control. I will show sumo squat first. Spread wide open your legs like this. Turn your little bit your feet side and going down and up. But we use the table tennis racket and ball. The ball is on the racket in make a control, okay? Like this. Sumo squat with table tennis. Okay. Do you understand me? Thumbs up, please. Okay. Let's do it. Start. Yes. Inhale and up, exhale. Down, inhale and up, exhale. Keep your breath. Okay, stop. Okay, second exercise in static. Name wall sit, but wall sit with racket coordination. If you have some floor wall, use. No, you sit like this and ball bouncing like this. Keep your posture. Okay. Static. Go down and ball bouncing. Sorry. Okay. Start. Keep your posture. Always look forward. Keep your posture. Keep your balance. Okay, stop. Another one. We must always lunge forward. But now, we will do reverse. Back. Okay, reverse and ball control together like this. Reverse lunge, reverse lunge, reverse lunge, reverse lunge. Okay. Arthur, no, reverse back. Your feet back, okay? Like this. I will show again. Not front. Back. Back. Okay. Okay. Are you ready? Start. Reverse lunge. Bravo. Back lunge. Okay. Keep your balance. And keep your ball. Bravo. Bravo, Andrea. Okay, stop. Now, fourth exercise, little bit difficult. I will show and we will try. Okay. Push-up position,
like this. And first ball control. If you can, ball bouncing, okay? Like this.
Push-up position. Ball is on the racket. First control. If you can, as you wish, you bouncing, okay? Very important your position. Very important your body balance. Okay, keep it. Let's start. Okay. If you want, ball bouncing. Bravo. Bravo, Luca. Bravo, Darius. Bravo, Matilde. Bravo, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, stop. And last one, more difficult. Everybody knows plank position. Like this. First, be controlled. After, if possible, plank position, ball bouncing. Show again. First position, plank on the one elbow and control. After, ball bouncing, okay? Are you ready? Okay, start. Position, keep control as you wish. If it's possible, ball bouncing. Bravo, bravo Emir. Bravo Francisca. Good job. Bravo. Water break. You are incredible. Bravo. Bravo, Luca. Next time we will try it, okay? Okay. We will continue footwork exercise with resistance band. Each exercise work 20 seconds. I don't know which you have, but I have mini loop band, flatest band, and loop band. But I will show how you can use in flatest band to. Okay. Yes, I saw.
Or this? I don't know. The no, harder one?
No, not important. I think harder one doesn't matter. But if okay. If you have mini loop band, is okay.
Okay.
If don't have, we use like this in our Pilates band. And double like this, okay? And tie your Pilates band like this and double. And you can use like this, okay? If have mini band, more useful. If no hair, bubble. Okay. You can tie your band and you will do. Doesn't matter. If you have mini band, it's okay. Everybody ready? Are you ready? Okay, I will show first after you will do. We attach the resistance band to our ankle like this. Okay. Must be the band must be tense. It must be tight. Feel the resistance. If you don't have a mini loop band, you tie your lattice band. Okay. In first exercise, match position, fingertip like this. I will show first. Normal position and match position and fingertips. Okay. And just wait, isometric contract, okay? Are you ready? Thumbs up, please. Okay. Match position, start. Fingertips. Don't move, Arthur. Don't move. Just down and wait. Must feel your band's tension, resistance. Okay. Andre, little bit wide open your legs, okay? Okay. Second exercise. Lateral walk. Okay, I will show first. Match position. Fingertips. Little bit wide open. My leg and one, two, side, one, two, side. Okay. Always must be control your position. Always down. Okay. Correct table tennis position and side two. And side two, left and right. Okay. Take a position. Start. Yes. Side two, side two. Yes. Right two. Bravo. Take a position. Keep your position always. Open your legs. Wide. Bravo. Okay. Now, and third exercise, forward and backward walk. Same position, right, left, right, left, and back, right, left, right, left. Okay. Go forward, right, left, right, left, and back, one, two, one, two. Didn't close your backs, okay? Cannot close. Are you ready? Okay, start. Forward, two, and backward. Wide open your legs, please. Okay, down, down, down. Match position. Bravo. Bravo. Okay. Now, a little bit difficult. We try to show forehand position and forehand stroke. I will show first. If you won't take racket, as you wish. If won't, bottle, how you like. I use my racket like this. First, side step, and after forehand position, and make like this. I will show side and forehand, ready position. Okay, forehand and like this. Forehand and like this. Ready position, move back and forehand and make stroke and again, forehand again. Okay, do you understand me? Ready position and move, forehand position and make stroke. Okay, let's start. Ready? Okay, forehand and stroke. Okay. Andrei, don't jump. No jump. Turn, make, turn and make. Okay. Just forehand. Okay. Another one. Side step and forehand position, like this. Ready position, side step, forehand, and back. Side step, forehand, and ready, and back. Ready, side step, forehand, and back. Okay? Do you understand? Thumbs up, please. Yes, okay. Ready. Start. Side step, forehand position, forehand spin. Side step, forehand position, forehand. Bravo. Bravo. Okay. If you need, take a water, okay? Okay. Now, forehand short. Ready position, don't forget, always band must be stretched, okay? Always band be tight, feel your resistance. Now, forehand, sorry. I will show first. Forehand short exercise like this. Position, ready position, and forehand short and back. Short and back. Side, I will show. Short and back. Short and back. Okay? Let's do it. Are you ready? Okay. Start. Short and back. Short and back. Short and back. Bravo. Front, back. The band must be tense. Bravo. Arthur, down, down, down. Wide open and down. Bravo. Bravo. Okay. Other one,
same ready position, just show backhand counter drive, okay? Like this. Very important, your body balance, right to left. Weight transfer, okay? Weight transfer, very important. And very important, most important, your breath. Inhale, exhale, okay? Inhale, ready, and exhale, stroke. Inhale, exhale. Don't forget. Okay, are you ready? Start. Inhale, exhale, bravo. Keep your balance and transfer body weight, bravo. Inhale, exhale, bravo. Fingertips down, bravo. Okay. Now, ready position. Go side, side step and backhand. And again, ready position. Side, backhand spin. And come back. Go side, make backhand, come back. Go side, backhand, and come back. Do you understand me? Ready position, side step, make backhand, and come back. Ready position. Okay, let's do it. Start. Bravo. Bravo, Evelyn. Bravo, Matilda. Andre, wide open your leg. Spread. Bravo, Ben Bigot. Oh, Bianca. Very nice. Dominica. Wonderful. Bravo. Bravo. Okay. Stop. Okay. Now, backhand short. Ready position, backhand short. If you want, use other leg. For example, backhand corner, you cannot turn and you cannot forward right knee. This, okay? If you want, as you wish. If you want, like this, if you want, like this, as you wish. Possible to one, left and right, you can use. Okay, ready position and start, back and short. Bravo, bravo, nice. Ready position, short backhand, left or right. Bravo. Bravo. Okay, stop. Last one, this part. In one combination. Forehand, backhand. Forehand, backhand. Forehand, backhand. Okay? Always spread wide open your leg and down, fingertip, table tennis match position. Always must be like this. Are you ready? Okay, show me ready position. Start. Forehand, backhand. Forehand, backhand. Must correctly. Yes, keep your position. Bravo. Bravo. Okay, stop. Water break time.
this part we have 7 exercises. This part technical imitation exercise with resistance band. Okay. 10 repetition each exercise. I will show first how we can use for Pilates band. Very important, everybody had your table tennis case or bag inside one Pilates, 1 minute loop band. Very important for footwork, for technical imitation. Okay, first exercise, forehand drive. Hand and waist support. I will show how we can. First one, okay. In first, Pilates band for double, like me, okay. And fix your back on your waist like this. And hold two hands. Okay. First forehand. I will show first. In my right hand, front my stomach like this. My right hand in forehand position like this. Why? I must feel my bent tense. Okay. Again, like this. Double, front, fix your bent from your back or your waist, like this, like bell. Hold front of body and take a position and forehand drive. Okay, side. But must be tense, not like this. Must be tense, okay? You fix your body, fix your hand. Do you understand me? Thumbs up, please. Okay. Let's do it. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. But always, Arturs, always use your body, not just hand. Correct technique, okay? Must be like this. And second, backhand drive. I will show first how fix it from side of the body like this. Hold it from the back with your hand. Must feel two sides, forehand to forehand side, backhand to backhand side, okay? Like this, and okay, I check, fix my bent, my backhand side, and my hand, backside, my waist, and must be tense, my bent. Okay, but how tense? If too much, you cannot backhand. Must be correct backhand technique, okay? Let's do it. Do it with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, bravo. Now, forehand short exercise, but foot support. Tight resistance band on your foot or fix it like this. Okay. I am right-handed player. I fix my band, my left foot like this and hold and okay, I will show again. I fix my band, my left feet. Okay, press above and take a position and short. Okay. I check. Are you ready? Okay. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last one. Bravo. Good job. Okay, now change. Fix your band. Your other feet. And make a backhand short. Very important, always must be show correct technique, body technique, footwork technique, and also hand arm technique. Okay, let's start. 1, backhand short. 2, backhand short. 3, backhand short. 4, backhand short. 5, backhand short. Andrea, other legs, you fix it. You bend, fix it. Other leg, okay? Now, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last one. If you need, you can more. Okay? Okay, now forehand spin, foot support. Take a forehand position and fix your band. Right hand player, right feet, okay? Like this. Around your band must be tense and make spin. Okay, same hand, fix same leg. You must arrange your band tension. Okay, not too much, but band must be stretched. Okay, let's do it. 1, forehand spin. 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, come on, 7, Andre, change your band, other leg, you fix it, okay, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last one. Bravo.
Always possible to bend tense. Possible to, you can use stroke. If hard, very hard, you cannot make a spin. If relaxed, doesn't matter. Must be feel tense and make a correct technique, okay? Now, backhand spin. Now, right hand player, kickspan, left leg, like this. Okay, now, backhand. Like this. Okay, do you understand me? Okay. Are you ready? Thumbs up, please. Okay. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Come on, Daniel. 8, 9, and 10. Okay, good job. And last exercise. Okay. Double your bent. Put your waist under back and fix like this. Fasten belt. Okay. Put inside. Fasten. Same like belt. Okay. Okay. I will show again. The band double and fasten like this inside belt. After the fasten. Okay. And how we can use this band? Take your racket. Hand, hold, and forehand, and backhand. Forehand and backhand. If you want, you can support empty the hand like this. And you can arrange your bent tension, okay? Like me, I will show. Hold and catch. Okay, understand? Yes, Matilda, also you can like this. Very important, your resistance band length, okay? If long, cannot possible. If short, also very difficult. Must be arrange your body and your technique. Okay, our last resistance band imitation exercise. Okay, are you ready? Thumbs up, please. Okay, as you wish. If you want one, or just backhand, forehand, backhand and forehand, how you like. Last 20 seconds, okay? Start. Correct technique, correct position, and feel your bend.
Must be stretched. Bravo. 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 Correct technique. Good. Okay, stop. Leave your band and water break. Okay, now we will start stretching session. Okay, sit down, please. Okay, catch your feet and wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, going forward, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, bend our knee side and go forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, bend our knee and turn like this and turn your body. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change and turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We lay on back, hold your knee, your stomach level and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And double. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wide open your leg. Okay, front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, quadriceps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, hold your hands and side bend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, triceps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Bravo. Great work. You are amazing. The third and final session is over. Thank you very much for your participation. You worked great. Amazing. Thank you a lot of. Hope to see you in future. Okay. Thank you very much.
Bye bye.
Bye. Bye bye. Thank you.
Bye.
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 Bye bye. See you.